What's up, guys? Today we are back in our VR prison, and this time Terrain Eater is guarding the exit. We need to escape this place before he wakes up and eats us alive. Oh, and guys, let's see if this video can get 2 likes. So this is the nighttime, and right now we can craft all kinds of forbidden stuff. But of course, the prison guards, they cannot see us do this. So let's see if we can make some rope, which we can sell for money. And I mean, that's very nice, because if you have money, you can buy stuff to escape. But guys, check this out. Right over here, we've got a new board. And it says we need to make 4 wheels to escape. And I can only imagine those are train wheels. After all, Terrain Eater loves to eat trains, you know. And if we can feed him these 4 wheels and distract him, we can escape through the exit. So let's put this away nice and safe. Wait, that's the first prison guard. Oh, and it's Mr. Nosy. This guy is always nosing around in my business. Wait, what if he sees the board? Oh my goodness. Yo, Terrain Eater has to stay asleep. If he wakes up, we're gonna get eaten alive, people. Yeah, not doing anything bad. Hello to Mr. Nosy. Guys, let's go to the daytime. Say hello to Patrick. Let's go. Patrick, my friend. Hey, dude. Yo, you gotta watch out for Terrain Eater. Wapow. And check it out. I have made this rope. So we can sell it for 36 monies, or we can use it to complete one of these jobs. This one says depressive friend. Well, Patrick, I didn't know you were depressed, my friend. But we got a beautiful green gift that gives us some skill cards. Ah, yes, here they are. And the more skill cards we have, the more we can craft, like these train wheels. So let's throw those in there, and now we can unlock a whole bunch of stuff. So let's unlock the paper and this stuff and the desk. Why not? And we're gonna place that right over here over the beautiful desk. And then Bobby, hey Bobby, he's gonna go in there. Wait, guys, we're gonna sell this thing, and then we're gonna buy some of this stuff. Oh, yes. Yep, trade coming in. Beautiful. And now we've got all the stuff we need. So let's tell Patrick to get out of here. We're going back to the nighttime. Yes, guys, let's see if with this new stuff, we can make the first train wheel. I think we're gonna have to give it to Patrick somehow. So we rip this in half, and then we use some of this stuff to create a bunch of boom booms. That's right. That's what I like to call them. Ooh, wonderful. It's not really what they call them around here in the prison. But you know what? If you make it, it's fine, right? Come on. We gotta rub this thing a little bit. Does that work? It does work. Nom 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 nom. Now let's see if we can make another one. Ah! Oh! Oh my goodness, man. What is that over there? Wait, is that a prison guard? Guys, that's not a prison guard. Hold on. What in the world is that? Was that a skeleton? Wait, that kind of looks like the skeleton. That lives inside the mouth of Terrain Eater. Guys, I'm not sure what that is supposed to be, but I think it's the monster from Terrain Eater, right? Whoa. Oh my goodness. Hello, sir. He's like an alien. Oh, he's looking at me. Hello? What do you want from me, man? I'm not doing anything bad. Oh my goodness. He actually looked at us. Whoa. All right. I am 100% terrified and spookeronied. That was crazy. Let's put this away. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Please stay closed. Oh, there's a prison guard right over there.
Hey, and look, guys. He's got one of those things that we just made in his mouth.
Hello, sir. How are you doing? Are you enjoying that? You know, that's really bad for you, right?
Oh, and that's why he's so slow. Hey, there's Jennifer, too.
Oh, my goodness. All these familiar faces. Well, if you guys are subscribed to my channel, you will know it's been a while since we are in the prison. And it feels good to be back, you know. It feels good to be back. Let's put that away. And let's say hello to Jessica first. Or was it Jennifer? I always mix them up. Hey, Jennifer-ker. All right, enough, Shazam. Let's get out of here. Say hello to Patrick. Hey, Patrick, how are you?
Wait, Patrick, what is this? Dude, guys, he brought us something. Look at this. It's a Terrain Eater train wheel.
Hold on, can we put that on the board? Okay, where does it go? Does it go over? Oh,
we can't put it on the board. Look at that.
Wow, it's actually moving. So if we get all 4 of them. Oh, Patrick, you're my legend. So we just gotta give as much stuff to Patrick as possible. So he's gonna get a rope. He's also gonna get 2 of these bad boys.
And now let's see if we can complete Another job? Yes, we can!
Let's go, beautiful!
And the rest of the stuff we're just gonna sell, I guess.
And another trade coming in, beautiful! Thank you, Patrick!
And we are going right back to the nighttime to find another terrain wheel!
So we gotta hurry, 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 because right over there...
There's actually two of these dudes coming!
Hey, wait a minute, does that guy have a hat?
No way, is that a skeleton with a hat? Are you kidding me? Hold on, we gotta check that out.
Wait, what if he sees the wheel?
Oh no, he's not gonna look into the prison cell again.
Or is he? Look at that hat! You look so stylish, my friend!
Oh, he is looking. Hello, sir! How are you doing? I'm James, I'm the prisoner. I'm not doing anything bad.
Hey, this guy has a bow tie!
Oh, sir, you look fantastic. Are you going out for a fancy dinner?
But now that we have more monies, we also have more stuffs. And because we have more stuffs, we can also make some more stuff, right?
And this is how we're gonna make all the progress in the world. We are getting there, people. We're gonna escape this prison. I just know it.
Oh, but that's only if Officer Tiny Johnson is not gonna stop us here.
Is he coming around?
Oh, he is coming around. Oh boy, put it away. Put it away, James.
Hello there, Officer Johnson.
Have you shrunk a little bit? I think you have, right?
Ah, that's okay. Just eat your veggies and it's all gonna be good.
There we go, guys.
So now, let's go.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait, what was that for sound?
Oh no, wait, this train eater waking up. Guys, we gotta get out of here.
Patrick, hurry up, man, hurry up.
Oh, what, he doesn't have a wheel? Oh, wait. That's because we have to level up, of course.
All right, let's see if we can sell this stuff or rather trade it in for a nice job.
Yes, we can.
And then we should level up and get another gift. Thank you, Patrick.
And we're gonna get... Oh, this time we get 9 skill core. Oh,
look at all this stuff, though.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are rich. I love it.
All right, let's throw this in there. And
then let's see what we can unlock.
Oh, we can actually get a bottle. That's cool.
Let's also get whatever this is.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have the biggest night yet. And if we craft everything for the next job, we should get the next train wheel. Get out of here, Patrick. We gotta craft some stuff.
Oh, yes, guys. This is gonna be so exciting. So let's first rip up all this paper just like that.
Oh my goodness. Wait, there's another one with the hat. He's back. The one with the hat is back. Oh my goodness.
This one has a mustache.
Sir, you look spectacular. Mamma mia, esta mustachio.
Okay, get out of here, please. Thank you very much.
There we go. We got stuff on all these things.
Oh, but there is a prison guard coming, though. He's nice and slow, though, so I don't really worry about him too much.
Come on, buddy. There you go. That was a good boy. He's a good boy. He's trying his best, all right?
Look how much stuff we're making, guys. Yo, Patrick is gonna be over the moon, and we need those wheels, of course.
Hello, sir. How are you doing on this beautiful night?
Oh, no. Dude, did you not hear that? Oh, guys, Train Eater, he is waking up. We gotta get out of here fast.
We're making progress. We're making super good progress. Look at this. This is what I call turbo crafting, everyone. There we go.
All right, let's go back to Patrick. He's gotta have something for us, right?
Hey, my dude. A whoop-ow fist bump for you, my friend. And 2 and 3 and 4 and 5. And I don't even know how many this is. I'm even gonna throw in my monies. There you go.
Now get us a nice job, my friend. What can we get?
Let's see, we can do this one for 4 thumbs up. We can do this one for 6 thumbs up.
Where's the one for 2 likes?
Let's do this one, come on.
Now we did get some nice stuff. Oh my goodness, Patrick. Oh, he's got one.
What is this though? We've got like a golden wheel. But I thought they were all gonna be that color. This
is like a green one. Okay, can we...
Oh, I see. So it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4.
Guys, we just need 2 more to escape.
And this right here is more stuff than we have ever had, I think.
Yo, Patrick, you're gonna have to get out of here super fast.
And watch out for Train Eater, all right?
So this is gonna be the biggest night yet, guys. We gotta hurry the flip up.
So we're gonna do another... turbo crafting. Oh, yes.
And that's a uno.
And that's a duzo.
Here we go. The final ones. Guys, this is looking super good right now.
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait, what is that? Oh, no, it's Mr. Nosy. Oh, put it away. Put it away. Put it away. Oh, boy. Oh, no. Mr. Nosy is super fast.
Oh, wait. He's standing right over there. Oh, what are these guys doing?
It's like 3 in a row over here.
Are you guys pretending to be a train?
Holy mackerel. Okay, that was weird. That was very strange.
Oh, but guys, we're on the clock. We gotta hurry up. We gotta hurry up big time.
It's all gonna be okay.
As long as I keep on crafting and I don't get caught. Yo, where's all the prison guards at? All four of them are bunched up right over there. Maybe it's a new strategy. I mean, look at them going back into Train Eater's mouth. That is so strange.
There we go. It's all cool. As long as I can craft, I am happy. It says great. Well, thank you, sir.
Oh, but there's that dude again. Yo, he is around a lot today.
But that's all right. We're gonna make a rope faster than any magician has ever roped before. Is that what magicians do? I think they do, right? Whoop-ow. Get it out of here.
Oh, guys, this is a creation I am very proud of. Patrick is gonna be so happy. He's gonna have to give us that third wheel.
Patrick, my dude, we are so close to escaping this prison. We gotta hurry up. Oh, Train Eater is absolutely coming to life, people.
He's waking up, and when he does, he is hungry. And when there's no trains around to eat, he's gonna eat me.
So I'm gonna go ahead and throw in everything we've got. Let's see. Can we level up? We can level up.
So do we want a bottle? Or do we want paper? Or do we want... I think we want a bottle, right? Yes, we do.
Oh, and we're gonna get more skill cards.
Okay, do we get more?
9 again.
Wow, and this one gives 13 thumbs up. That's a lot of thumpies.
All right, my friend, let's do it.
All right, thank you, Patrick. See you later, alligator.
Because we are back in the nighttime. So let's see... Ah! Oh,
wait. Whoa, wait. Yo, Patrick. Oh, he's a smart dude. He knows there's more and more prison guards, so he hid it for us. Okay, can we put it on the board?
Guys, we are so close to escaping. Let's start making all of this stuff and see if we can use this bottle next time.
But for that, we need more and more skill cards, so we gotta craft one more quest.
Yo, what's that sound that I hear, though? Oh!
Oh my goodness, that's a skeleton army over there. Oh boy, now we really gotta hurry up, people.
Yo, it's a good thing these guys can't sniff. That they can't smell anything. Oh my goodness, that's an actual conga line. That is an actual conga line, everyone.
Are they coming this way? I mean, of course they're coming this way, right? Oh boy.
Oh, put it away. Oh no, are they gonna do the thing again? Oh, they're doing the thing. Oh guys, that's not pretty. That is not pretty at all.
Train eater.
Oh boy. Calm down, my friend. Holy moly.
Hey, it's Jennifer.
Yo, Jennifer, do you see all of those dudes over there? I think they're kind of spooky, I gotta admit.
All right, back on the crafting. I want to figure out how to use this bottle.
There we go. Gonna slap a rope together.
Look at those dudes over there. That is the creepiest thing I've ever seen.
Then again, this whole prison is, well, it's no fairyland. Let's put it that way. It is creepy, all right? But we got another beautiful night, so let's go back to Patrick.
Come on, Patrick. Hurry up, my friend. I know you're kind of round and stuff, but we have no time to waste.
So let's go ahead and throw in all of the stuff that we made.
Just like this. Beautiful. And remember, guys, we got 9 skill cards.
Wait, why does it say 6? Hold on. That means 9, right?
Yep, and now we're going to complete. Let's see. Which one are we going to do? I think the one with the 13 thumpies, right?
Yes, look at that. Please give me a bunch of skill cards. 11 of them.
Oh, yes, guys. There's 1 and then 10 and then 9. Beautiful.
And that means we can now unlock the sink.
Oh, but it's very expensive.
Oh, but we can also unlock the apples. Nice.
Yes, guys. This is a beauty. Check this out. We've got the bottle. We've got the leaves. And now we're going to put this right over... Should we put it in the bag?
Nah, let's put it right over there. Beautiful, it's a sink.
And with that, we can create something that will surely get us that last train wheel.
And I don't know about you guys, but with all these skeletons getting larger and larger, I am ready to get out of here. I am definitely ready to get right on out of here.
So we're gonna fill this bottle. There we go. Come on, keep filling. Keep it up, my friend. You're doing a great job. And then we gotta put all of the leaves in there. Like a whole box is gonna go in here. There we go. Beautiful. And before we shake it, we're gonna put it away for a second. All right. Because here comes the conga line. That's a lot of dudes, though.
Hello, everyone. Can you guys please get out of here?
Oh, my.
Wait, that was weird. They came in and then they immediately get out again. Okay.
Anyway. It is time to shake it. Shake it like a madman.
And come on. Wait, is this not how you do this? This is how it works, right?
Whoa, There it is. Beautiful.
Oh, yes. That's nice. That's very nice. All right. Let's go back to Patrick and see what he thinks. Hey, Patrick. I've got some great news, my friend. Check out what I got over here. It's a spicy drink.
How much is it worth?
Wait, 36? Oh my goodness, I paid more than that. Ah, that's okay. Big trade coming in. And this time, we're gonna use the apples. Oh, it is gonna be the spiciest drink you guys have ever seen. So let's slam this closed and get Patrick Rylan out of here. Buddy, I need that last wheel, you hear me? And this has gotta be it. Oh, and it better be it, because this is a lot of dudes. Oh my goodness, guys. All right, let's fill this up. Two at the same time. Yep, that is very nice indeed. Beautiful.
Now, we're gonna put an apple in there and shake the living apple out of it
to make some actual apple juice. Ooh, don't ask me why that's forbidden, okay? Here we go. Bloop. Don't ask me how this fits either, because that... I don't know how that fits.
Now we're gonna double shake it. Ooh, yeah, we're gonna double shake this bad boy like a madman.
And we're gonna get ourselves... Come on.
Wait, that's not apple juice at all. That's something completely different. Oh, that's because apple juice has two apples. Oh, wait, hold on.
Okay, so we gotta talk to Patrick. Hold on. This is no bueno. Come on down, Patrick. Come on, there you go. Look what I got, man. I got this stuff. And I don't think he's gonna like this, is he? Whoa. What was that? Can we do that again? Whoa. What? Oh, and now he's getting out of here. Wait, did we make him mad?
Well, I guess all we can do is... Let's go back to the nighttime, right?
Huh, that was so weird. Oh,
hey, wait, he did leave something for us.
Oh, it's right above Bobby. Hey, Bobby, thank you, dude. Whoa, it's a very pink one. All right, we're gonna put that on to...
Whoa, 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 whoa.
What was that?
Oh, wait a minute. Train Eater, he's gone.
Okay, guys, we're gonna get out of here. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh boy, wait, the guards are coming though. Run, James, run. Oh boy, I gotta outrun these skeleton boys.
No way, guys, so we did it. We got rid of Train Eater and now we can escape.
And if you guys wanna see more of Train Eater, go check my second channel link in the description below.
Thank you guys for watching and check out these videos on your screen right now.